The difference between the righteous and the unrighteous is that the righteous are clothed so they can withstand that day. The unrighteous are not clothed. Their clothing is their nakedness, and they shall be destroyed. So it is that both Daniel and the wicked men who plotted against him both went into the den. The difference is that Daniel came back out alive. You, me, we all have to face death.